So here we are in lovely California, the Sunshine State. There's a small cluster of beta testers for Replicape that are located in this area, and we've spoken to two of them, and we'll see what they have to say about the first days of testing.
Hi, I'm Andrew Rutter. I'm the CTO of Type A Machines. We're a California-based company that you may have heard of, and we make 3D printers.
Great. And what do you love about the Replicape?
One of the things that's really great about the Replicape is it's one of the first really good attempts to move the motion control side of the 3D printer out of something that's a million years old and into a modern processor.
And configuration-wise, is there anything?
So the thing that's really great about the way of doing this, and the whole reason why I'm sure the BeagleBone was created, is that it exposes all of that motion control to the operating system you're actually running. And so it's really easy to get into that code and to start to change it and start to do some really powerful things with it.
So it's hackable?
It's absolutely hackable.
Okay.
And if you can read and write Python, which it's pretty easy, you can actually start to screw around with some actually really core fundamental stuff that the motion control is doing.
That's great. And are you considering using this board after the Kickstarter is ended?
Well, we have a printer right next to me that's running on the Rev-B version of the Replicape. I've got a Rev-A here. Let's just say we have a very short list.
That's perfect. That's great. You are one of the beta testers for Replicape, right?
Yes.
What do you think of the product so far?
Well, I think it's the future of 3D printing. It's the only thing out there right now that's capable of doing what we need to do. Is not only does it control the printer, but it has a complete Linux system behind it that allows you to process your files, slice them, maintain the files, also control it. And it lets you basically control the printer from a computer that has nothing but a browser on it, that you don't need any extra software. So it really changes the way the printing is accomplished these days. And there's nothing else like it. I think it's the future.
That's good. That's great.